This should put an end to the Butcher's extermination parties. Let the Uruks suffer the ravages of nature.
I'm sorry. The solitary pass between the valley of Udun to the north and the plateau of Gogoroth to the south is guarded by the dread, graven image of Sauron himself, with the great kinds of men held subjugated in chains. The rock and steel of this visage inspires no deference in me for the craftsmanship or stonework. And by my beard, I am thankful this is the closest I'll ever come to seeing the Dark Lord. The shadows grow long this evening. I will write no more.
I'd have liked to see Torvin's face when that statue came tumbling down and Sauron's head crashed to earth.
Oh, That's the worst! Unnatural! Filthy! Disgusting!
Slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
The last of these new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Uruk commanding a ghoul army?
Aye, it's so, so dirty.
What can be done? The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but... shudder to say it. Hate to even think it. But, maybe...
Come on, out with it, then.
Well, it's just that your power... You seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs... Could you control the little scavengers, too?
You would have me control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
Well, if by hypocritical you mean brilliant, then yes, it's very hypocritical. Look, I know it's disgusting, but it's for a good cause. Now, go control those redundant ghouls.
It's a start, I suppose. Let's keep going.
I can see them brushing up against you! I can feel them from here! This was a horrible idea.
Oh!
I do hope you can forgive me. Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt. The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
I don't know why I didn't consider dominating these creatures sooner.
Thank you.
Steal away his pets and kill him. I'll help from out here, Captain, but I'm not coming in. The dwarf unwilling to go underground. You see what these ghouls have done to me?
Are you okay, my lovelies?
Lovelies? That is more affectionate than I had anticipated.
Something's not right. Answer me, little dears!
You've poisoned them. I will suck it out.
I will compose music of your house.
In your thrall, we will avenge this fortune of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive!
Stealing away my lovelies enough for you? Oh, I'll tear you apart for what you've done!
Not a chance!
Thank you.
Unwilling to go underground. You see what these ghouls have done to me.
What's going on out there? Are you okay, Lovelace?
Lovelace? That is more affectionate than I had anticipated.
Isn't stealing away my lovelies enough for you? Oh, I'll tear you apart for what you've done!
Die! Please!
Threat is over, Tolvan. All these foul Beastmaster war chiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
We certainly have our moments, Dwarf. You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. Can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little. Even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.